welcome all the veterans and guests to the Four Sills Junior Senior High School Veterans Day Summit. It is the belief here in the Four Sills School District, we honor those who have asked of so little, but have given so much. Today in our assembly, we would like to recognize the men and women who have made the ultimate sacrifice to defend our country. We would like to start today's assembly with the Pledge of Allegiance led by our local Boy Scouts, followed by the singing of the National Anthem performed by the Four Sills Chorus. Could you please rise and remove your hats and turn your attention to the flag at the front of the assembly?
States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Those who continue to serve today. We, the students of Forest Hills Junior Senior High School, encourage all Americans to say thank you to those who fulfill this patriotic duty and to preserve the freedoms of our country. We have gathered here today to honor the brave men and women who have fought to keep our country free. We would now like to honor those veterans associated with the Forest Hills family.
George Cameron, Army, escorted by Caitlin and Paige Cameron.
Brian Buckovich, Air Force, escorted by Kendall Buckovich.
Brady West, Air Force, and Sidman West, Air Force, escorted by Eli Klein.
John Peel, Army, escorted by Summer Silvis.
Rob Lesner, Air Force, and Warren Blackett, Navy, escorted by Kelsey Joseph.
Kirk Berejar, Navy, escorted by Mandy and Kirk Berejar.
Reg Rybaugh, Navy, escorted by Connor Rybaugh.
Chad Wood, Army, escorted by Kyle Miller.
Steve Hare, Marines, and Christy King, Army, escorted by Arissa Brick. Thomas Earhart, Army, escorted by Winter Earhart. Mike Falco, Marines. William Arrington, Marines, escorted by Rosalie DiPolo, Tony DiPolo, Jackson Arrington, and Anna Arrington. Andy Werfel, Army, escorted by Anna Werfel. Eric Dibble, Army, escorted by Madeline Dibble.
Robert Edler, Army, escorted by Mason and Darren Rogers.
Keith Jones, Marines, escorted by Claude Dietrich and Isaac Jones.
Ryan Eunice, Navy, escorted by Emily Eunice.
Brian Hillman, Marines, escorted by Paige Hillman.
Haley Esther, National Guard, escorted by Haley Holdsworth.
Jennifer McKenzie, Army, escorted by Kate McKenzie.
Tim New, Army, escorted by TJ New.
Chuck Schmidt, Navy, escorted by Brady Price.
Lena Gatsky, Navy, and Sean Gatsky, Navy, escorted by Mike, Sean, and Dallas Gatsky.
Herbert Barbaugh, Army, escorted by Aiden and Brooke Martin.
Tom Cope, Air Force, escorted by Aiden Cope.
Joe Strokes, Navy, escorted by Hunter Strokes.
Michael Yonridge, Army, escorted by Robert Yonridge.
Terry Warner, Navy, escorted by Melanie McNeil.
Robert Bambino, Air Force, escorted by Mr. Bambino.
Barbara Strong, Army, escorted by Army.
Travis Whitehead, Navy, escorted by Shannon Elgin. Timothy Miller, Army, escorted by Trent Miller.
Raiders who have a form, Army, escorted by Paige Thomas.
Ray West, Army, escorted by David Gates.
Timothy Troy Senior, Army, escorted by George and Matthew Rosen.
Paul Troy, Army, escorted by Melanie and Amber Troy.
Donald Yetley, Army, Ken Schmidt, Army, escorted by Zachary Spisnick and Dylan Schmidt.
John Hawley, Navy, escorted by Tyler and Ashley Hawley.
Philip Wise, Coast Guard, escorted by Joseph Long.
Patricia Bjornberg, Air Force, escorted by Alexia Bjornberg. Ray Schrift, Army, escorted by Lynn McCall.
Ed Black, Army, escorted by Gabby Sidlow and Mr. Sidman.
Robert Lautenbacher, Marines, and Dale Glass, Army, escorted by Kara Lautenbacher.
Sydney Smith, Army, escorted by Isabella Thompson.
Lynn Fortis, Marines, and Adam Fortis, Army, escorted by Kieran and Lucas Deloach and Toby Wilt.
Gary Smith, Air Force, escorted by Jordan Smith.
Tina Gatos, Army, and Scott Gatos, Army, escorted by Colin Gatos. Walter Christ, Army, escorted by Hayden Christ.
Joe Johnson, Army, escorted by Carly Johnson.
John Cover, Air Force, escorted by Abby Wellwood.
Josh McGinnis, Navy, escorted by Aaron Martin.
David Miller, Army, escorted by Colin Duquesne.
Steve Langford, Army, escorted by Lauren Lance.
Mike Gusty, Marines, escorted by Bailey Frampton.
Joe Parch, Navy, escorted by Joey Jace, Jaden Parch. Ken Thomas, Navy, and Dennis Kovach, Army, escorted by Ashton Kovach.
Carl Rumble, Army, escorted by Jackson Rumble.
Dennis Gremlin, Army, escorted by Madison Gremlin.
Jim Edlund, Air Force, escorted by Seth Richardson.
Terry Walsh, Navy, escorted by Kane Moore.
Doug Reimer, Air Force, escorted by Gage Jones.
George Celotax, Army, escorted by Alexis Stepmother.
Richard Fye, Navy, escorted by Mary Plummer.
John McLean, Army, escorted by George Wilson.
Bill Gowron, Army, escorted by Forest Hill student.
Lewis Brown, Army, escorted by Forest Hill student.
Jack Smith, Navy, escorted by a Forest Hill student.
John Evans, Air Force, escorted by a Forest Hill student.
Joe Daniels, Army, escorted by a Forest Hill student.
John Bassfire, Army, escorted by a Forest Hill student.
Jack Bodenjohns, Air Force, escorted by a Forest Hill student.
Gary Piper, Navy, escorted by a Forest Hill student.
Ron Richards, Navy, escorted by a Forest Hill student.
Devin Madison, Navy, escorted by a Forest Hill student.
Jordan George Foreman, Army, escorted by a Forest Hills student.
Charles Kim, Navy, escorted by a Forest Hills student.
Carol Crookston, Army, escorted by Mr. Crookston.
Janice Plummer, Army, and Wilma Plummer, Army, escorted by Mrs. Rapkoff.
Mr. Nealon, science teacher, Army.
Mr. Sackman, history teacher, Army.
Mr. Wozniak, health and phys ed teacher, Army. And his daughter, Alexis Wozniak, Army.
Mr. Carlos, music teacher, Army. And his brother, Daniel Carlos, Army.
Keith Frazier, Marines, escorted by Carrie Frazier.
Joe Fullery, Army, escorted by Zach Rummel.
Kristen Harry S. Truman has honored your service with the following quote. Our debt to the heroic men and valiant women in the service of our country can never be repaid. They have earned our undying gratitude. America will never forget their sacrifices. Keeping with the words of President Truman, we continue to honor you with the following video presentation. With respect and gratitude, we thank you for your service.
Welcome to the 2018 Forest Hills Junior Senior High School Veterans Day Program.
We gather to honor and commemorate the brave men and women who have served or currently serving our country. We begin our program with the Armed Forces Medley.
As you hear the Armed Forces Medley, we ask those of you in the audience who have served or are currently serving to please stand and join in as your song is presented.
Storm and hurricane, I shall outward must be. yourself.
To honor the sacrifices our veterans have made for our country, in the name of freedom and democracy, is the very foundation of Veterans Day. Students were given the opportunity to serve family members and friends who have served or are currently serving by writing their veteran's name on an American flag.
Sweet freedom.
Hi everybody, I'm Ryan Buckley. My graduating class is the graduating class of 2018. I'm in the United States Army. I'm at Fort Huachuca, Arizona. All I can say is I'm having a great time here. Classes are fun, and so are the people. It's a great experience.
Hey everyone, I'm Greg Josephson from the class of 2018. I've been in the Army since graduating, and I am in school to become a CH-47 helicopter mechanic. I would like to thank Ms. McIntyre and Mr. Aptosh for including me this year. Veterans Day takes on a whole new meaning, being recognized for a dream I've always had serving my country.
James Murphy, class of 2019, enlisting United States Army. Leave for basic training June 25th at Fort Benning, Georgia. I am 11 X-ray, Army Infantry Airborne.
Blake Roberts, United States Air Force, class of 2019. I leave for basic August 4th, 2019. I am assigned to Aerospace Ground Equipment Manager.
For every moment of peace, for every day of grace and greatness,
for every liberty we enjoy.
Four Souls Rangers, our heartfelt thanks.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
It has been a tradition at Four Sills to walk to honor our veterans.
Across the plains of Texas,
we walk to honor you.
Shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston,
we walk to remember you.
To LA, well, there's pride in every American heart.
We walk to
and
it's thank
time
you.
To stand and say that I'm proud to be an American. Where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up.
The Honor and Remember flag was created to serve as a national symbol that specifically acknowledges the men and women in the United States Armed Forces who have given their lives for their country.
They will always be honored for their selfless sacrifice and will be remembered individually by name.
There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the you.
Come of the free because of the brave. We honor your service on Veterans Day.
We would again like to thank the veterans for taking time out of their day to join us for the Forest Hills Junior Senior High School Veterans Day Assembly. It is not government, or politics, or heads of state that defend our great country. It is you, the brave men and women who, without hesitation, put your life on the line, and continue to provide us freedom. For that, we thank you. To conclude our assembly, we would like to honor our veterans with a 21-gun salute performed by the St. Michael Legion and TAPS, performed by Alexis Bovac and Daniel Velasquez. Could you please rise and remove your hats?
Assembly with a final tribute to our veterans, families, and friends. We draw your attention to the right side of the gymnasium in the center section here, and a group of students have prepared a special message for you. Outstanding students.